My name is Shady and I'm a student at the AIS Egypt, and today I'm going to talk to you about the geographical significance of Constantinople. Constantine built Constantinople in the 4th century. Constantinople grew to become the greatest city in the world as a result of three simple words: location, location, location. It was the city's geography that made it so great and powerful. Since Constantinople was located on a peninsula, it was very easy to protect and very hard to attack. That's why Constantinople was feared by many. The water surrounding the peninsula was flooded by trading ships, which made Constantinople a main center of trade. The strip of water that connects the Black Sea and the Mediterranean Sea runs through Constantinople, so any ships passing from one sea to the other had to pass by the city. That also helped trade because the trading ships passing through the strip traded with the locals. It made the government Constantine created was closely linked to religion. In fact, it was so religious, it made the people believe that the emperor was chosen by God and that he was God's representative in human form. The government was also a bureaucracy and stayed that way because almost no one was unsatisfied with the rule of the Byzantine government in Constantinople. As evidence, the government lasted about 1,100 years. To help the people learn more about Christianity, the government built churches. But there was one significant church that brought a lot of people together to worship God and celebrate Christian traditions such as the birth of Christ. The government built more infrastructures such as the hippodrome to gather a lot of people together, because in any large gathering of people, there is always trade. So, because Constantinople had a great geographical location, it also had a great economy. And because the large amount of money its government controlled, Constantinople's government provided Constantinople with military protection.